The people at level 35 are just not budging at all. It's just level 33 is getting a lot of XP. I wonder what kind of math goes into something like that. I can't even imagine. Yeah, magic, area. Save again here. Not completely sure. Because there's two ways to go, so I'm not... I don't know if they go both go the same screen or what. I'll just save over this one. Right, because we got this, and then over here... I know there's some enemies left. Trying to avoid so I can actually see what I'm doing. There's another here. Oops! Didn't even mean, I just ran right into it. Go for B, since you can probably all reach B. Maybe, barely. Oh, Avon's not gonna reach. Interrupt! Interrupt! Nice! Oh, it did take out two of them. Unfortunately, now we have to get hit. We gotta get hit a few times. Let's get C over here. I just want to find out, if you go to the east, does it go back down, you know, or is it a separate screen? You know what I mean? There's two ways north, so... I don't know if they both go here. Ouch. These things hit pretty hard when they want to. What happened? Oh. My buttons weren't responding. We got... yeah. So this is a full revive. This is your regular revive. If I use this twice, would it be the same as a full revive? Actually, I'm gonna keep it like this. What's up here? Gaseous thing. That goes there. Okay. There's my answer. Unfortunately, now I reset all the enemies. This is dead in there. I'll bite your head on! So you don't surprise us. I realize this is repetitive, but we probably could use the money. amazing to do much that much damage and they still remain. You missed. You missed your knock. This one was the one damage, right? So hit that. Okay. Knocking him down. I'm gonna save his interrupt. Since it's gonna be a while before we get any others. I always like that one in reserve. Nice try. No cigar. Wow. You got a lot of gents and a lot of roses. I like it. Now, what's the exit for this area? Oops. Almost got waylaid there. Whoop! Whoop, hold on a second. Hold on. Can we go through that? No. It looked like we can go through that. See, I need my avoidance spell back. Whatever you call that thing. But the dog has it. The dog has it. I want to see if we can... It looks like you can just walk diagonally through there. Nope. All right. No need to get violent. I am trying to avoid your wooden butt. Thank you. No! Oh, did you... Is it surprising us? Don't surprise us. Okay, good. Oops. You're toast. 656 damage, wow. And it was already damaged before that. I think I'm gonna... I don't want to use them all. Oh! Yeah, we gotta fix that. Suppose McBain. Who has the better speed? Can I even see that in combat? Yeah, I don't know. I'm just trying to find someone who will go first. Let's get... Grabadel M. Oh, we need restore. Oh, we restore snuff. That's right. I remember now. Or something similar. Resurrect powder. Yeah, let's just use the restore snuff. Trying to save like the really good stuff. What are the pig cookies there? Restores hit point. Okay. Alright, restore snuff forte. I don't know if any of these are still, like, have been damaged. If any of them, I think C, maybe? Alright, good. At least it brings them back with 50 points. Alright, attack the A. Attack the A. Let's do the life all heal. And A. Yeah. Good. Oh my god. Really? Let's just attack without even. I'm not gonna even interrupt. Oh boy. Will this thing die? Thank you. Thank you for obliging us with your demise. Getting close to that level 34. Alright, so... full revive. Oh, we have to... restore. Oh wow, and it gave him all those hit points back too. Saving. Thing sticky. Sticky. Okay. Jeez, these things flying out at me from all directions. Not used to it. I've been wearing that noise bell. Yeah, the noise that scares away the monsters. Alright, we'll go out this way. Oh wait, no! That's where we came from. So our way out is gonna be... either east or north again, I'm thinking. We reset the map, so everything's gonna be back. I don't want to fight all of you, it's boring. Hold on. Can we get out this way? Whoops, whoop, whoop. There we go. Checkpoint. Voices. Wow. Help! Wow, help! What's wrong? Yes, Forte. Yaji says, wood soldier! So I see. Been fighting scores of them. There's two more. Alright, let's find them. They broke in, says Avon. You go hide, guys, says Mile. I love it. I love that Avon and Mile are here. Yes. Caucasus to the west. Alright, so I got those things there, the wood soldier thingies. Oh, Ari is almost out of mana as well. And Una getting low. I hate to keep saving, but we're here. I know how tough this is going to be. I mean, they look just like regular wood soldiers, but you never know. This is special. Seems to be, anyway. Overwrite. Yes. Okay. How about the fiends? A and B. Alright. We've got two full meters, one on the way. That was easy. This seemed easier. I don't know if he should have even bothered, actually. It's still just one. But we got two more meters. I know, the stakes are really high with that one. Sarcasm. Yaji says, "Whew, I thought we were through. How is the checkpoint?" asks Mile. "It's chaos there because of the wood soldiers barging in. I think the soldiers are still fighting back. We happen to be in a bad position, so we could do nothing but escape here." "I see," says Forte. "Gotta go back up to the checkpoint. Let's lend the soldiers a hand." "You go run to safety, okay?" says McBain. Yeah, we'll do that. What the other guy's name is. I love the bongos or castanetas or whatever is playing. It reminds me of the first Star Trek theme song. Star Trek theme song from the 60s. Ooh. Okay, any secrets? No. Sometimes you can get in places. Okay. Alright. The only way I can see is up through here. Whoops. A voice says, "Gya!" Soldier's voice says, "Stay back, guys!" So I see. Buridane soldier says, "Just bring it, damn wood soldiers." Wow. Got a badass over here. "I've been guarding the checkpoint for 8 years. I'll show my spirit as a guard." Okay. Spirit of guard defeated. Ugh. Receptionist says, soldier? I think soldier can't hear you right now. Well, this looks like a case for Avon and Mile and Forte and stuff after we check out the surrounding area. You know how it is. We got a weapon shop, an item shop here. Nobody is present. That's a problem. Now we're mad. Now we gotta bring the battle. Because we need our items. What if there's some big mega boss battle coming up? Maybe I should save up our interrupt attacks. I mean, they seem to be easier than the ones outside. Kinda, a little bit. Oh, he ran super fast like that. McBain 34, Una, Forte. Miles says, he's fine, still breathing. Good grief, says Una. Okay, says Avon, let's bring the injured people to the beds. The soldier says, sorry for having made you go to all this trouble. I'm ashamed as an honored Buridane soldier. You mean you're a dishonored Buridane soldier? I admire your bravery to fight with only two of you, says Avon. Well, there's his Yaji again. Why are all these things happening? The sky got dark, and the wood soldiers of Numeros have appeared all of a sudden. Yeah, we might know something about that. The soldier says, it's because the dark sun has activated. Do you know about that? Asks Forte. Prince Duarlo is talking about it. McBain asks, does the prince know about the dark sun? It is something awful that was sealed in ancient times, says the soldier. And the wood soldiers have lost control because Numeros set it free. That's what he said. So, Buridane knew all along, says Avon. Then business will be done quick. At any rate, Miles says, the defense here is short-handed. Then they need to strengthen their defense during this emergency. The damages here are less than other places, says the soldier. Around the capital of Grabadel, it's worse. Hmm. I was, like, trying to move, and... Hi? McBain says, oh, Captain Naressa. Captain Naressa. We came here with an order for Mr. Palman to wipe out the wood soldiers around the borders. Well, I think we already beat you to it. Are you alright? We are fine, says McBain. According to information from Bukasas, the warship which was transporting wood soldiers is bottomed out offshore... A Buridane. Huh. They say the cause was that the wood soldiers got out of control due to an effect from the dark sun. Una says, so now those wood soldiers are appearing around here. The captain says, I realize more and more of the grave sins my home country has committed. I'm so sorry. Well, it's not something you have to trouble yourself over, says McBain. Instead, please strengthen the guard here at this checkpoint in partnership with the people of Buridane. Yes, you can count on us. Well, nice going, McBain. Now he's giving the orders. We're heading straight to Grabadel, says Forte. Things are not going well at all over there, Avon says. All right, says the captain. Please be careful. Everyone, take your positions. Don't let wood soldiers take even one step inside. And off they go. Alright. They go around talking to everybody. I'll talk to her last. I just wonder where they all went. Did some of them go out here? What was he outside? The soldiers of Buridane are brave. They just tried to protect the checkpoint with only two of them. Yes, they did well. Pukasas will be safe now, because Exto... Oops! Palman is there. That's right, he named himself this weird name. Don't you have to go to Grabadel? Please leave this place to us. Oh, we can't go back now. Is this... Did I talk to him? Is this the same guy? Yeah. What? No one down there that I can see. This person's name is North. It's too dangerous to leave the checkpoint. Whew. Okay, are you south? That's to stay here. Yes. Actually, I will. Alright, we got our mana back. I could have been dead if you didn't come. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for what you did. You saved me, says Yaji. I don't know if this helps, but please accept Fred Book 10 to show my appreciation. Yeah, it helps. Oh no, says Forte. It was nothing. Please accept it. I want to do something to thank you. No, just take the book. We need Fred 10. I wish I could have given you something practical, but I don't have anything else right now. No, it's very practical. It's the next book we need. Fred 10, says Forte. Forte and his friends receive a Fred Book 10. Be careful if you go to Grabadel. Alright. Is that the last one? It might be the last one. Oh no, we missed a Fred book? Maybe someone here has got the other one, because... How's the situation in Numeros going? I hate to miss that. I mean, we didn't get all the... We didn't get all of the other books, too, either. You know, and this is me looking at a walkthrough trying to get them all. Doll Knight, yeah. I'm missing Doll Knight 16. Yep, just that one. And now apparently just missing one Fred. Oh, that's frustrating. To miss just one like that. Oh, the receptionist says, please go through disembarkation procedure. Okay. Maybe the other one is sold by the item shop. Nope. Man. Give me some of these leash bottles, right? Actually, before I do any of that, see if we get some other weapons and armor here. The Knight Sword is what Forte already has. High Chakram for Mile, 6,000. Actually, we didn't do the exchange. Alright, so I got over 10,000. Okay, we can get a Chakram for 6,000. A fur rod. Let's see what this says. High Chakram. Boomerang with two blades. Chakram with added severing power. And the fur rod is rod made of fir tree. Easy to use. Most common type of rod. So this one I'm going to pass up because I haven't been using Aria in our battles. Uno's already got the best bow. McBain's got the best glove. Forte has the best shield. As well as Avon and Mile. Sheet armor. Okay. Knight armor. For Forte. This is 3,500. And McBain. And Una. Give me two knight armors then. I know we can get another one. Okay, so defense up by 7. I'm just hoping when I sell the other stuff, we can afford the one, what was it? A glove? The one weapon. Up 7, McBain. See, Ari already has knight armor. Hold on. Oh, I just bought 2, that's right. Monsters like it. Alright, selling the sheet armor. Yeah, I'm gonna sell the fire armor as well. Yeah, it doesn't give us a lot of money. Oh, Arya has the fur rod. Well, let's put that on her then. Okay, for a rod, she goes up. What, 12 in attack? So let's sell her other rod. Rose Bay rod. Okay. So I can get Miles Chakram. The only thing is I want to give the knight armor to Una also. Since I like to trade her out. I think I have enough for that. The other one's 3,500. Let me just put this on her. Knight armor. Alright, she goes up 7 points AC or whatever. And then we'll sell the sheet armor. And then I will buy the high chakram for Mile. Because Mile deserves all the good things. Absolutely. I don't know why I sometimes do that. I step away from the counter. Like, it's real life. Mile. Alright. It's pretty significant. Attack going up by 12 points. That's definitely gonna help us. Just gotta sell the other chakram. Alright. So we got all our stuff. Just curious, does everyone have... Oops. Does everyone have the knight armor? Everyone has the knight armor, that's amazing. Okay. We got everything we needed. Yay! I think we could use some leash bottle M. Okay. That'll help us a little bit with the magic situation. Saving some around just in case we find some. But anyway, we got 8 leash bottle M's. We don't have any of the small ones. Maybe grab a few small ones. We got 8 of those as well. It's not a lot of money compared to what we've been buying. Okay. Tell me you have a Fred Book 9 for me. That'll make me very happy. They showed the passport. Welcome to Buridane. This country is in disorder, so please be careful. Public order has worsened. Be careful. Where's my book? I'll kill you. I need the book. Did I talk to all 3 of these people? I think I just talked to 2 of them. Could have been dead. Be careful. What about this sleeping person? How's the situation in Numeros going? We won't tell you. So. Please leave this checkpoint to us. I'm more worried about Grabadel. There might be 12 Fred books, I'm not sure. It was either 10 or 12. Very upset about missing that book. All serene, I'll crush the wood soldiers if they come. Hmm. You'll crush them, yeah. I wonder where that other book was. I'm so worried because I don't know what's going on in Grabadel. Please leave here to Captain Naressa and us. I promise you that we'll protect Numeros from wood soldiers invading. I like your bags and sticks and barrels. Very, very good. Very good stuff. Checkpoint. Grabadel is 528 milos. In other words, a few screens. This way. Anyway, I'm going to call an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.